Welcome, dear students. I am Mr. Abhijit. In this practical session, we are going to see Flashpoint and PowerPoint by Penske Martin's apparatus. So the aim of this practical is determination of Flashpoint and PowerPoint by Penske Martin's closed cup apparatus. We require Penske Martin apparatus, then the chemicals, that is oil sample. We will see the theory behind this practical. As you know, the flash point is the lowest temperature at which the oil lubricant gives off enough vapors that ignite for a moment when a tiny flame is brought near it. That is, it is a momentary flash which is observed when a flame is taken nearer to the vapors of the lubricant oil. The fire point is the point, or it is the temperature at which the vapors of the lubricant oil burns continuously for at least 5 seconds. And so the fire point and the flash point is having about 5 to 40 degrees Celsius difference in temperature. Then the flash point and fire point are important when oil is exposed to high temperature. The lubricant oil should have higher flash point and fire point as we consider the working temperature of the particular lubricant. This is a safeguard against risk of fire during the use of lubricant. The flash point and fire points are usually determined by Penske Martin's apparatus. It is a convenient and reliable classification of the flammability of many substances. There are three main categories according to the flammability. One is extremely flammable, which is having a flash point below 0 degree Celsius temperature. Then highly flammable, which is having a flash point below 21 degree Celsius. And flammable, that is a flash point below 55 degree Celsius temperature. So the fire point is observed when a liquid vapor of oil catches the fire and burns at least 5 seconds, but a flash point is a only momentary flash. So the difference of this particular flash point and fire point is about 5 degrees Celsius. This is the diagrammatic presentation of Penske Martin apparatus. Here you will see this is the stirrer, then thermometer is given, oil cup is given here. The oil level is here up to this mark. Then the stirrer is having these blades. So these are the stirrer blades to maintain the uniform temperature. Then there are two burners we are using here. This is a pilot burner, okay, which is introducing the flame to the vapors which are coming out of this point. Then the another one, that is a burner for test flame. Then you will see here, this is the shutter control. If you rotate the shutter control, it opens the shutter and it allows the oil vapors go outside from this point and they will be introduced directly to the pilot burner. The actual apparatus is looking like this. As I have already told you, this is the stirrer. Instead of burner, we are using this heater. It is a shutter control. Then if you see here, this is the point where you are going to insert your thermometer. Here you will get a test flame. This is a closed cup apparatus. Okay. Now we will see the procedure of this Penske Martin apparatus. You have to take oil cup in which oil under test or examination is to be kept, and you have to heat the particular oil by using electric heater. Then you have to stir the oil continuously during the heating to attain the uniform temperature. At every 5 degree Celsius rise in temperature, you have to open the arc and introduce the flame with oil vapors which are formed by heating. The temperature at which the distinct flash is appeared, means a momentary flash is appeared inside the cup, record the temperature as a flash point. Then if you continue the heating, then you will get the fire point. For that, you have to apply the test flame as you have applied earlier. When oil ignites and continues to burn for at least 5 seconds, the temperature is recorded as fire point of the particular lubricant oil. This is the observation table. You have to note down the temperature and the flash point and fire point, whether it is observed or not. Suppose we have taken the oil in a oil cup and heated up to 60 degrees Celsius. And if the flash is observed or fire point is observed, then you have to put here whether yes or no. Therefore, if 60 degrees Celsius temperature is there for particular lubricant oil, then suppose if there is no any point observed, that is neither flash point nor fire point, therefore you have to put no. If you increase the temperature by 5 degrees Celsius and then you will get the temperature 65. Suppose here also you do not observe any point. Suppose at 70 degrees Celsius you will observe the flash, then you have to note here that flash observed. Then you have to increase the temperature again at 75 degrees Celsius. Then suppose there is no any point that is observed, but suppose at 80 degrees Celsius, if the vapors of the oil catches the fire, burn up to 5 seconds, then the point is recorded as a fire point. And note down the observation that fire observed. These observations gives you the information about the flash point and fire point, which are noted here, that is 70 degrees Celsius flash point, because a momentary flash is observed at 70 degrees Celsius, and the fire point, that is 80 degrees Celsius, where the lubricant oil, the vapors of lubricant oil rather, they catches the fire and burns about 5 seconds. That is noted as a fire point. At the last, you can note the results, that is the flash point is 70 degrees Celsius and the fire point is 80 degrees Celsius. In this way, we have determined the flash point and fire point by using Penske-Martin apparatus for a given lubricant oil. Thank you.